Second half underway. Oh, bank shot. Joel. Joel had 11 points in the first half for St. Andrews. When I get a chance, I'll look at the other players. Joel is number 15. Looked like Kyle for St. Andrews had 9. Dan, number 33, St. Andrews had about 12, it looks like. Looks like 12 for Dan, 33, St. Andrews. Nobody in foul trouble. Looks like to me, in and out. Looks like for Weller we have balanced scoring. Nobody stands out, everybody's got about 4 or 5 each. Seth just scored a finger roll layup. Rollers hit another 3.
Good job, Blake. Good job, Blake.
Triple team. Power move. With a nice layup. It's 28-38 now. With a 1-3 and nothing but net. Nice, nice, nice baseline drive.
That's you.
Nice take by Seth. Nice ball movement. Another nice baseline move, this time by Weller. This guy gets an inside shot. Another open look, made the shot. Nice give and go. Good try. Subs coming in. Good hustle to chase that ball down. I don't know, I missed it. Yeah, it was on the floor. Good sub in. Mark coming in. Third quarter. Defense. I think Mark got hammered on across the arm on that layup. No Another turnover. Triple teamed in the paint. We've got all new stats here. I did the scoring. You just look through all that stuff. I did it all today. Only had to upgrade these three games. We have from corporate headquarters in New York City, Kristen's at the game now.
3, 2, 1.
We have 2 seconds. 1. End of the third quarter. Yeah, it's 51. I forgot to do it.
Oh, that time?
It's third quarter.
Oh, okay.
But I forgot the halftime. I could find it here. I took a picture of the book. Oh, I can't make it out. 12 and 6, 18. That ain't right.
Six? That's a six, right? 12 and 6.
18 might be right. And I cut this part off, so
no.
I have to get it from the book. I'll get it from the book later.
You play DC first game playoff.
Oh, if it started now?
Yeah.
No, we're going to win 2 games.
Yeah, I think.
That'd be a good game.
Yeah.
We're about even. George didn't tell you all my ideas I had yesterday, did he?
No. He said he had some.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait.
We need a coach. I know he talked to you.
Oh, yeah, yeah, he talked to me about that.
But I had already thought about, since there's such a difference between the top teams and the bottom. I thought about us and DC merging into one good team, and Tim Lee would be our coach. I thought about it. Just an idea. And then Mount Carmel and SCLB could merge into one good team. They would just challenge these teams.
Mount Carmel has almost 2 teams among themselves.
Yeah, well,
they just need to
send the grocery stockers back to the grocery store and teach the basketball players and make one good team out of two, and we could.
Oh, man, I could get the wrong one.
Ten-point lead by St. Andrews. Weller turns it over. Dan's the man. He's hit another. That's Seth with an open look. He sinks it. St. Andrews by 11 in the fourth quarter. Nice ball movement, looking for the open shot, and they found the cutter. Time by Mount St. Andrews.
What's wrong? You play FCF first round.
Where will we until we get there? I think.
Yeah, I mean, still.
We're going to go 2-2 after the year, I think. We're going to lose the faith, guts, and we're going to lose the training. I think that'd be FCFB and Clemson. 2-2 because we get 3-7 this season. It's still not going to play right now.
Well, 3-7, if win percentage holds up, that puts you in 7th, and you would play Mount Carmel the first round of playoffs.
Yeah.
And the winner of that would play Weller.
I don't think it matters. Huh?
Well, if you get those two wins, your win percentage would be better than theirs, I think.
Well, I don't know if it matters. There's people on our team pretty disgusted right now. We're totally lost. I mean, we have good players.
Yeah, I think if you get some wins, that confidence will build.
It could be. I told George we tried everything. Zone, man-to-man, traps, combinations. I just don't think we're man-to-man as athletic as some of these guys. We're good, we're better. I think that's what it is. Every man's getting beat. Yeah. Also, everybody's physical. We're not. Our tall guy, Kyle, thin. He's not a physical guy. I can be, but I'm hurt. I'm not out there. And nobody else is.
Maybe you can play a 3-2.
Maybe. Now, our other guy, John Stanley, our big guy, he stays in the arc all night. So he's not inside boxing. He's physical.
So he gets down low on defense?
Maybe, but he's not a physical guy, neither is Kyle.
Oh. Yeah, then
we're just getting muscled around. Totally. He's had a heck of a game. 33. Yeah, he's our leading scorer. He had 12 at halftime.
Three, then.
Yep, we'll see. KC gets hot, he could bring his team back. This is pretty cool.
You 2-2, you might finish 7th. The standing play thing is playing that time. And if you go 2-2, like you said, you're probably going to beat him again. So I figure you could beat him again.
I'll be thinking.
And then, I mean, if that stays the same, you play Weller, which you hung with, which would be an upset.
Depends how well we play.
Yeah, I'm just saying.
We can't shoot with a lick. We're shooting 18% or so for the season, I bet.
You play like you did in that first quarter Monday.
We'll see. We're already, George and I have all week since that embarrassing loss.
Mm-hmm.
We've been talking about next year. We're looking at getting the referee in here. So I think BCBC may want him. He's got friends on that team. See, Andrew played with us in Brunswick for a year. We need to get more athletic guys, and he's one of them. You probably never seen him play. He's good.
No, I will in the invitation if he shows up. But, I can make a list of the players we have for that. These two.
Andrew's a good one. That's a good play. That's a good one to line on that one.
What?
Okay, you guys
we were talking. I missed that elbow, too. I've been watching KC's elbows the last couple of games.
He's not afraid to have them up and turn with them up.
The game against FCRB they played the other Sunday night when I came in for the fourth game.
Yeah.
He come, he just pushed the other guy out of the way with an elbow. I had a good view and they whistled all the way for the foul. It didn't involve me, but I was 3 feet away and I saw it. I'm like, that elbow
like
is.
NBA reppin'.
Well, that elbow is right to the guy's face. I've seen a couple of those.
I know Mountain View. what time they were doing it. I was looking, I didn't see it.
I've seen KC from high elbows.
Yeah, I know he does it, so I didn't doubt that.
Well, he just clocked somebody in the chest. And they didn't. I don't know if they called it or not because I was talking to him. One of those, one of these, they can connect with somebody and they're going to be out of tooth or two. Well, St. Andrews is going to better get somebody hot. Here we go. Foul. 1-1. It's now a 4-point game. I'd like to know what the run is. What was it? It was 51-37.
Yeah.
What's the math?
You got 19 for Weller, and you got 9 for
St. Andrews.
Yeah.
Okay. So
19-9 run.
Weller's on a 19-9 run. That free throw would have made it 20, but they pick up possession. It's KC. Watch him get fouled in. 21-9 run. 2-point game. I thought this would be a good game.
Next game should be good too.
Both these. That's why I came.
Well, depending on who shows up.
I think both teams will.
Yeah, I think so too.
You can see the significance of this game.
Yeah.
If Weller wins, we got like a four-way tie at the top. Dan has been playing a hell of a game. It's St. Andrews up 4. Big rebound. Big rebound. This game started late while we waited on a ref. If this goes into overtime, this could be midnight basketball game.
We weren't that bad that one night. I think I still got out of here at midnight.
Well, some of the Reggie's already on the bench, not complaining, but he said, you know, he's got to get up at 5. He volunteered the ref because Jessica was running behind.
No.
10 minutes, and they said, no, you can't because he's a player. He said, well, I just wanted to speed it up because I want to get home tonight.
He should be fine. I mean, most of these games, well, yeah, unless it's overtime. Most of these games are going to end in 15, 20, 25 minutes early.
Yeah. Well, this game's a fast-paced game. I mean, look, 23 minutes for the half. It's pretty good. There hasn't been a lot of fouls.
Yeah, it's 8:21.
Yeah, we're doing good.
Time's up.
2:44. Yeah, if our team was out there, it'd be over 5 minutes ago.
Let me look at their averages here.
It's updated.
They're a little low, and they're about on track. So I guess defense. So what defense is?
It was Mountain View at the top, but that loss dropped them. A little bit. They're all close.
What is this? Are these by point differential?
Yeah, they're up 20 a game. Tied. I put Faith up there because Faith plays up, they'll go up. They'll beat us by 30. I'm being honest. Good defense. Great defense. They're playing some ball out there, Christian. What defense.
And they keep it clean.
They are.
Happy. Oops.
They're playing hard. I like this.
We got a new leader.
First lead for the night for Weller. Good action out there. Is the clock supposed to be running?
Hey, stop.
That clock's been running for 15 seconds. Oh, maybe. Maybe it was supposed to.
Yeah, last 2 minutes.
Get up.
still 63-62. Weller's in the lead now. Kick ball. Nice pass. They had KC in the lane.
He hit only three. Mostly three footer.
Yeah. He started out cold from three in the first quarter. Okay. Now it's St. Andrews in the lead. We're the seesaw game. Nice pass. Now we have a tie game. We have a tie game. Good game. All right, George told me the email I sent you, the text. You said it was all.
Yeah, yeah, because it was all out of order.
Here's the deal. Here's what I've come up with.
Okay.
It's a lot of trouble to upload games to YouTube for you. I don't think you had any idea I was going to be able to bring through 50, 60, 70 games at you, and it's a lot of work. What I've come up with was, and I told a couple of players, if they get the USB flash drives from Best Buy, they're on sale now, $60 off.
60%?
More than that.
All right.
The $14 for 64 gigabyte is 10 times
speed.
Good.
Yeah.
I can put the whole season on that for $15. I can do it real fast. To what they need. Then all you have to do is the good games like this, 15, 20 games up in the playoffs. To save you hours.
Well, my original plan was, last year the first Baptist had free Wi-Fi. Now their Wi-Fi is not working.
Oh.
But I was expecting, I'll record the game, download the game from here.
With your phone?
Yeah.
Put your phone on a tripod. This really helps.
The iPhone I got's really good, but that's better.
Well, I wasn't watching the game. We have a tie game. Oh, it's a tie game with 4 seconds. What are they doing? Why didn't you call timeout? They have overtime. I didn't hear it.
I didn't hear it.
I didn't hear a timeout called.
Did you hear timeout?
I was in the air for 4 seconds.
Did you hear timeout?
Yell timeout as he was trucking the ball.
Before that, I didn't hear it.
Yell timeout, the other one threw the ball,
and
then he kept yelling timeout while
he
was still in the air.
Yeah.
Let me see. Yeah. That means 51, they scored 14.
Oh. You guys got the best defense in the league right now.
You do?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, after you beat us, yeah.
And third best offense. 5 minute quarter.
Did you hear what happened?
When?
Luther didn't make it because he had a tattoo.
Yeah.
He was bleeding.
And the rest
he was bleeding. And then the rest of the team tattooed us. Okay, we have overtime. It's 65-65.
Same thing. Only stops foul shots until you get to the last 2 minutes.
Okay. I'm showing Weller in the fourth quarter outscored St. Andrews 28-14 to tie the game up, send it in overtime. There's a man open under the basket there. They can swing it then. Right. sticking around for the next game?
Oh, yeah, I'll record next
you
one.
You want to do it?
Yeah, okay. I'll do next. It's funny, I said.
It hurts me to stand, my feet hurting.
Right. It's funny, I cleared all this time this week to catch up on work, like this kind of work. And then George gave me work. Like,
what'd George do?
He's working over somewhere.
He's gave you work to do? A physical work?
Yes.
I didn't know you helped him. Oh. I didn't know that.
I mean, not often.
He tells me how hard he works. Where? You in Williamsport wedding?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't know that.
Oh, by the way, does your business have a website?
You've done what?
A website? Does your business have a website?
We do.
Oh, okay. Well, what I should do is in the description part of YouTube, put Rossi by your company, put the link to the website. I mean, you're doing
I would like that.
To give you something for it.
I thought about it. I thought about holding my card up in front of the camera, but then I thought copyright. Cause remember, George had his music playing.
I think that's usually just music and video. Ooh.
Yeah, I'll be for that. I can use the work.
That's clean.
Maybe I'll get a customer and break even. I'm probably out $100 in video cards.
Yeah.
I enjoy doing this for the most part.
Right.
I thought about skipping Sunday. Games, look at the games. They're not that great of games.
This coming Sunday?
Yeah. I mean, I'm not going to say on camera. I'm not too interested in that. The second game I would be.
This should be close.
I'm not owning my wife anymore.
Well, I try to give my, my camera phone. Because I got my cell phone and then the iPhone is for, I just got it for video camera.
We were in overtime, I wasn't even watching.
Yeah. Not that I'm influencing the, but.
Well, like we have a good view up here. People don't realize you see better up here.
I know. I was like, I almost think there should be a ref up here.
I see defense. See, on the floor, you're looking through people. Here, you're looking down.
Yeah.
This is the best seat in the house.
Stage ref. Maybe we'll try that for the Invitational game or All-Star game.
What's that?
Stage ref. So we got some traditionalists who will complain about that.
It's a meaningless game. It's just for fun. You can rough them up here. Put one up there and one over here.
Well, then you have to on the baseline.
Yeah, you can't see the baseline.
Yeah, there's your problem.
Rainbow
you
shot.
You still need two refs.
Yeah, I'd say keep it the same.
Yeah. Oh.
It is Weller up by four. I wonder how long he was in that lane. Don't take continuation.
Well, there's no continuation, right?
Oh, there isn't? I didn't know that.
But
I thought you were supposed to continue with your education. I didn't. No, actually, I did. I made it. I had to pull some strings to grab. That was a big miss.
It was on the floor.
They should press.
2 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah, they got a little con. I wonder foul situation. Should have bought that score slot.
No, but this is what I was thinking was one of the St. Andrews guys asked me. What can I do to see the games? And I said, well,
annoy me to post the
it takes 2 hours a game to upload. That's the problem. Everything else goes fast. So I told him, I don't think Christian had any idea somebody was going to come through and record 40 games. I'm up to 35 right now.
I can get it to where I just got to get a system.
I told him it'd be easier and cheap. Just supply me a card and give me $5 so I can recover some of my money I've spent. And I can do it and have it back to you the next game.
Make a request the game.
And I can keep adding to it. Or if it gets full, you can erase it after you download on your computer. It's cheap and quick, and I can do it all in-house. I have all my games organized. I think it's 3 gigabytes per card. 16 gigabytes, I can put 32 gigabytes, I can put 10 or 11 games on. That's a season. Big turnover. St. Andrews has a chance here. There's a minute 49 to go. He forced the shot.
He thought he'd get the foul, but they were kind of awfully close.
Well, he was under a little more control.
Watch the hand check. The offense is. That's a good call. He was good until he kind of reached at it.
Yeah.
Perfect, and then, it's hard not to.
I can't believe number 8 just blocked my shot. Well, they caught him for a foul. He got mostly ball. But I'm not jumping. Like my wheel's bad right now. I can't push off on either leg. Mm-hmm. He got up there and that evened me up on that basket. They whistled him. It is a 2-point game. We have a lane violation blue.
Did you miss it?
Well, I don't know. He looked like he didn't try. Was he testing?
Maybe he was the only one who didn't pay attention to that.
Maybe he's testing to see if the backboard's tight.
I don't know what.
There it is. It looked like he tried.
Signal call just in case we call something super different.
Set a pick for him. There it is. Good defense.
Yeah, that's Mark double teaming him.
Took a good time to hit that.
1 minute.
Tie game again.
No.
Oh, 72. St. Andrews up by one. Almost carried it. Oh, hit the ball right in the chest.
Oh, 28 seconds.
He should have had that ball. I wouldn't have fouled Kyle.
Well, at worst, he hit them both. It's a 3-point game.
Yeah.
Waiting for him to pass the ball.
Well, if he would pass it, Joel would hit his free throws too. Joel was the option in the corner to pass to, and Joel would hit them anyway. So.
I trust most of them.
Yeah. Well, they are the best free throw shooter. I mean, the league average is probably 30%, except for. Ooh. Yeah, it's horrible. Except St. Andrews and First Baptist hits their three.
Casey's not playing?
No, he's not. I noticed that.
Did he foul out?
I don't know. Maybe got arthritis in his elbow.
This would be the time. I wish we had that walkie-talkie.
Yes, the baby
monitor.
Well, that's one way. You could call him on a cell phone. It's a 3-point lead, St. Andrews, 74-71.
20 seconds.
Okay.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
see this, our game?
Yeah.
I had half of them.
Yeah, I figured that. I was like, you only 6-5? Would Rick get all the points?
Me and Craig the only ones scored in the second half. And he got his second basket with 1 second left. I had the open shot, and then he was underneath. I got the assist. Yeah, I was second leading scorer with 7 points, and I already played. And I did come in with like 6 minutes ago. It was merciful. The clock was running and doing all the free throws.
Steve, who had most of the points in that first quarter? Or the spread out?
Probably John Stanley. I think he hit 2 threes. Raleigh only had 2 for the game. You know, we should be getting 15, 20 a night from here. We're just not as athletic as everybody. We'd be good in Brunswick because we're playing against Powder Farm people and we thought we were good.
15.
Oh, way short.
Casey's got to be proud of.
No, we... Our players dominate in Brunswick. We're playing this lesser competition. We come here and we're up against men now, you know.
Right.
I think man for man, we're slightly not as athletic as the other teams. That's why we're looking at people maybe, or somebody like me.
Right.
Somebody athletic who can play offense, defense, carry a team.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Lane. Tried to miss that on purpose.
Yeah.
75, guys.
Okay, there's 10 seconds to go.
Oh, they fouled the right guy. They're still only down 3.
Why pick it up there?
9, 8, 7.
That's
6,
good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't know what happened.
Like
Lowe's
had to call a timeout. Double OT?
No.
No.
Well, the score.
Oh, the score was. Oh, okay. The scoreboard was off.
The score clock was off. Okay.
I didn't see time right either.
Oh.
I can't. All right, it's 75-74.
Is it a running clock or a stop? It's a running clock.
Yeah.
Okay, it was 75-74. St. Andrews. Over Weller. Trying to get a view of it. There it is.